today is a very important day. Anyway, today I'm gonna propose.
Fuck!
3 years ago, I've met this girl. No. 3 years ago, I've met the girl. And that's pretty much how it happened. Hey guys!
Hey Mark! Hey. How are you, man?
Hey you!
Hey Mark,
what up? Oh, shit!
Hi.
What's your name?
Whatever you want it to be, baby.
All right. It didn't really happen like that. But more like...
Hey, guys. Hey, what's up?
I will strip and wax your undercarriage.
Fuck this.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Mark.
I'm Dana.
Nice to meet you, Dana.
Nice to meet you, too. Where are you from?
I'm from France.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That is so cool.
Thanks. I love the song. Can you dance?
Yeah, definitely.
Anyway, you got it.
Here's a selection that'd be totally appropriate for the occasion.
Appropriate means with a lot of zeros.
How about the numbers and not the rings? Are they the references?
This means no.
Perhaps we should talk about financing options.
This means you're fucked. Anyway, after buying a ring that cost about the national product of Kenya and stocking up on ramen for the next 10 years, I wanted to announce it to my friends. But my friends are...
Are you serious, man? Is that for reals? Like, you're really doing this? You're a fucking idiot.
Oh my god! We're getting married? I can't even believe that! Oh
man, this is awesome. I'm so excited. I've never had crepes before.
Dana, really? Are you kidding? Dude, fuck that. That shit's bullshit.
When's this fucking coffee coming? I'm gonna cry because of this.
They should be able to put peanut butter on these crepes, right? Can I get some peanut butter?
I mean, do you even really like her that much? Like...
Oh my god, I'm really excited for the wedding. Is there gonna be a lot of alcohol there? How much alcohol? What kinds of alcohol? I really like champagne. Can you do French champagne? I think champagne is from France. Wait,
I just want you to take a second. Like, how long have you thought about this? Because it doesn't seem like you've thought about it very long. You're fucking up.
I'm so excited for these crepes.
That's a really smart decision. I hope it goes well for you, in fact. I hope you guys get married. I hope you have kids. I hope you don't hang out with me anymore, because I really like hanging out. No, I don't. Fuck you.
Can you not invite kids?
Why are you doing this, man?
Oh my god, by the way, are you gonna have babies? Like tons and tons and tons of French babies? Like with names like Jean-Pierre and Jean and Pierre and Jacques and... By the way, have you asked her dad yet?
Hey, John. This is Mark, your daughter's outstandingly nice boyfriend. Hey, how are you today? Good. Well, listen, I want to talk to you about something quite important. As you know, Dana and I have been together for quite a while. Quite a while. Yeah, a while, yeah. And, you know, I have strong feelings for her, and I think that she's the... Yeah, no problem. Bye, John.
Man, they're such assholes, Mark!
All right.
No!
I'm going to the bathroom.
On my glorious way to meet with the girl of my life, I saw a poor man asking for my help. I felt bad for him. Empty pockets. Oh shit. And she was still here. She looked at me. I said sorry. She said sorry. We hugged. I could tell she felt bad.
Asshole.
This is the moment. That moment you've seen 10,000 times in films and TV shows. You'll never have enough word to express how much she changed your life and how much you need her to keep doing that. All you get at that moment is that song you made her listen to on your first date in this parking lot in front of the movie theater. Like the perfect scene you could even write. You took your iPod and shared your plugs with her. You wanted to let her know how important she could be. You wanted to tell her how she makes you feel. You wanted to tell her how you could take care of her and change our world in return. Now you can.
For every street of any scene, any place you've never been, I'm being guided.
Hey Dana, congrats, hope you say yes.
Dana, think about it.
Hey Dana, this is for a proposal, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Dana, I think you are one of the most luckiest gals on the entire planet.
Hey, Dana. I mean, seriously? Really? A stinky French man?
He doesn't smell. He smells fantastic.
Dana, I've stumbled across a rare, uncut French diamond.
You should say yes, because Mark's French.
You a man at French bathroom?
He dresses really nice.
Don't fuck this up.
And he can handle us making fun of how French he is.
Hey, Dana, so in case you're not actually gonna marry Mark, I think you should really watch my show. It's called Westwood Girl.
Really? Promoting your own show?
Mark's my friend. DJ Miller.
Just say yes to a poor guy. I mean, you should see him. His face. Just say yes.
I just wanna show you that just for your movie, we closed this fucking street. We had cops on that side. I don't know if you can see it.
Escargot, crepes, frog legs, for life.
You're lucky, remember that.
You should say yes. You should definitely say yes. He's cute, yeah. Mark, can I get dibs if he says no?
Connecting with someone like Mark is really gonna be detrimental to you.
Bad for the gene pool.
For your gene pool, for your career, for your future.
Awkward. You don't fuck him every night, nurse cancer.
Hey, please say yes. Married with people is very cool.
Dana, you don't know me. My name's Evan Shapiro. I'm your boyfriend's boss's boss. You know, I've known Mark all of about 15 minutes, and what I've seen is reasonable. He's clearly a little bit easy on the eyes. I'm not so much into his hair.
Dana, you should definitely say no. There's a language barrier. And you have to go to France all the time? Who wants to do that?
By the way, can I bring Cameron as my plus one?
Do the right thing and marry Mark. Or me, I'm available.
I think it'd be totally appropriate if you said yes.
You should say yes.
I vote say yes.
So I really think you should say yes.
Go say yes.
It. Hey Dana, it's Wendy. I work with Mark, a participant. I just want you to say yes.
Congratulations, I hope you say yes.
I will say, please say yes, because, I don't know, look at him.
I hope you say yes. Congratulations.
The fact that he went to his boss's boss after barely knowing him and asked him to be in this video shows that he cares a lot about you.
Oh, hey, Dana. It's me, James. Remember me? Yeah, I had him first. You got one chance to say yes. Guess what happens if you don't? That's right. He comes right back to me.